want you all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need. Want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights. Congratulations, class of 2021. I am so excited for you guys and so proud of you. I remember the days when we started as y'all were my first sixth grade class at Meridian, working out beast mode in the cafeteria. And now here we are with this awesome gym and pads, and you guys are leaving and you're taking your next step forward to the next chapter of your life. Congratulations. I love you all so much. Do your best and remember, always try your best and keep moving.
All right, hello class of 2021. I am here today to wish you the best of luck in whatever you, in your future endeavors, and also know a couple things. First of all, you're like my favorite class to come through Maddie. Like, I'm not just saying that because it's actually true. Also remember that the answer is always Chloe when you don't know the answer, so that might be a C. And also, I really, you guys, you do the best you can. Everything in this world will be just fine. And I'm really, really happy, and I want to congratulate you guys because it's amazing you're graduating high school. And it, like, through everything we've been through this year, like, for real, this is an accomplishment, and I'm so proud of you. So good luck, class of 2021. Miss Pearson out.
Hey, seniors of 2021, congratulations on an awesome school year.
Hey, we want to tell you congratulations and that we love you and we're going to miss you and wish you well and good luck in everything you may do. We can't wait to see you at graduation because guess what? That's a cast experience.
Ta-da.
Oh, hey. I didn't see you there, mighty class of 2021, soon to be graduates of high school. This is your old Uncle Buck, and I'm just getting on this video to say congrats, you guys. You did it, and listen, I couldn't be more proud of you. Not only did you graduate high school, a feat in and of itself, you did it in a global pandemic. Not that many people can say that. Now listen, I did want to give you guys a little piece of advice, which is to go out into the world and to love yourselves with everything you have, and to use that to love everyone else. But it doesn't really feel like advice because I know you guys are already going to do that. As a first-year teacher, you made me feel incredibly loved. I think that you make everyone you come into contact with feel loved and cared about. You guys are a family. You know how to create a family, and you know what this world needs. So go out there, be great, be brave, be courageous, and never stop learning. I love you guys. Congrats.
First of all, congratulations to the class of 2021. You have made it through probably one of the most difficult school years ever. I know that there were trials and difficult times, but guess what? You made it through. And this is proof that you will make it through the more difficult times that are ahead of you in the coming years. If I had one piece of advice to give to you, I would say to make sure you don't put limitations on yourself and don't allow others to put limitations on you either. Good luck, farewell, and we hope to see you later.
Hey
class of 2021. I am super proud of you and super excited that we are all here together celebrating you. You guys have been through a lot. It has been a crazy couple of years, but you all persevered, you persisted, and here you are. You are ready to close one chapter of your life and open up another one. If you can get through these last 2 years, I'm pretty sure that you can also make it through college with flying colors, or your career, whichever one you have picked. Stay steadfast. Make sure that you are focused on your goals. Make sure that you backtrack from those bigger goals and make smaller goals within those so that you can slowly reach those bigger goals and your full potential one day. Remember that if you ever need us, we will always be here for you at Mighty High School. Congratulations and best of luck.
My wonderful seniors, I can't believe it's time for this. Time to send you out into the world with like a farewell message. First, let me start by saying that from the bottom of my heart, you have made the last 2 years so special for me. You welcomed me into this school last year when I came to Mighty. And even though this year has been tough with the pandemic and all, you've made it one of the happiest years of my life. So thank you for that. I thought a lot about what to say to you now, you know, as we send you out on this wonderful journey that will be your lives. You know, I kept coming back to the central message of one of my favorite books by my favorite author, Brandon Sanderson. And throughout the series of books, the main character is this guy, and he's constantly struggling with this one question. He's trying to find the right answer. And the question is, what's the most important step a man can take? And that really rang true for me for a long time. I've struggled with that question too, and you will at some point. You know, you'll ask yourself, what's the right path? What's the right choice? Where do I go? What do I choose? What's the most important step? And so as you struggle with those issues throughout your life, I hope that you will remember just this one statement. The most important step that any person can make is always the next one. Take the next step and the next one. Don't stay idle. Don't get stagnant. Always remember, it's not about the destination. It's about the journey. You know, it's about the joys and the sorrows along the way. It's about the people who journey with you. The most important step you can take is the next step. So go, take that next step, and just know that you will always have support here at Mighty, and you will always have love from Old Man Pratt. Goodbye.
Hi, Uplift Mighty Seniors. I just wanted to take a few moments and tell you guys that I'm so proud of you. This has been an extremely difficult school year, but I've seen you guys show up. Most of you have been in the building and you showed up and done what you needed to do in order to be prepared to graduate this year. And so I just want to congratulate you on staying firm in your journey. You have persevered and showed tons of grit, and I'm excited to see what the future holds for you. Congratulations to you, class of 2020.
Now we had a good time. Hi, seniors. This is Ms. Bean. Just reaching out to say congratulations on graduation. This is the moment that you guys have been waiting for. This is the moment back in August that I said would come, and it is finally here. I am so proud of each and every one of you, and I wish you nothing but success in your future. Good luck.
Seniors. All right. Y'all made it. It's done. It's over with. We got this amazing, crazy, wild, trying year done, and it's gonna be a lot more of those that's gonna come. All right, so it's life hasn't stopped. It's only gonna get a little bit more rougher as we go, and we gotta continue to give it all we got and make sure we apply ourselves. So don't forget, you're really just now getting started. You actually got done with the easy stuff in life, and now it's time to really put those skills to the test. All right, so hey, y'all know me. Miss A's gonna give it to you exactly how you need it, all right? So keep pressing, keep applying that pressure, and come back and see us, and show us what you've done, all right? Have a good one.
Congratulations, graduates, 2021, and you're done. Great job. I wanna leave you with some words of wisdom. Do not despise small beginnings. Do not base your success on what others have or what it looked like they've achieved. Know that you are on a journey to a destination that was designed specifically for you. Journeys do not look the same. Journeys take time, but if you stay the course and don't give up, you will reach your appointed destination at your appointed time. I wish you well and all the blessings in the world. Congratulations.
Hey, y'all. Just wanted to take a moment to tell you congratulations. I'm so proud of you for all of your hard work. You deserve this, and you're going to be great. Whatever you do in your life, you're going to be amazing. So good luck, and congratulations.
Congratulations, guys. It's been an honor to have taught you this year. I've seen so much push and hard work from all of you. It just shows me that you guys are, there's no worries for your future. You guys are going to accomplish everything that you tackle. And if you make a mistake, don't worry, you have the backing of everybody here who supported you on your journey. So congratulations. Enjoy your celebration now, but look to the future. Congratulations, guys. Happy graduation.
Hello, seniors. Oh my God, I can't believe you're seniors already. I met you guys when you were in 10th grade. You guys have gone through so many challenges and obstacles, and yet here you are. You did it, you conquered, and you are going to deliver. Now, this is not the end. Know that now you are on your journey to college, to your career. Just some tips for you. Deadlines exist, okay? So if your college professor tells you that something is due on the 19th, make sure that you do it on the 19th. Number two, make sure that you join clubs, organizations, anything to expose yourself and for you guys to continue on the journey with the classes that you took for TOK, with CAS, and develop all those skills. And I am so excited and happy for you, and I cannot wait for your next journey. I hope to see you guys, and you guys keep us updated and let us know how you're doing your classes and all. It's been an honor. I'm kind of sad that I didn't get to witness you guys, seeing you guys in the classrooms, you know, walking the hallways. But I know that you guys are more than prepared for your next journey in life. Si se puede, congratulations, class of 2021. Good job.
Never Okay, so, hey seniors, instead of giving you advice, I want to share with you the advice that you shouldn't follow. So don't just do what makes you happy. Happiness should come as a result from a life well lived. So instead, live well. You can't do anything as long as you believe, but you can do anything as long as you work hard and you don't let things stand in your way. And then finally, don't live for the moment, because after that moment is over, you have to deal with the consequences. Instead, look to the future and enjoy the journey.
Action. Hey class of 2021, it's Miss Hightower, your favorite biology teacher. I just want to say how incredibly proud I am of you guys. You've made it this far. You're going to do fantastic things in the world. And I cannot believe that my very first class that I ever taught is graduating. Again, I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to hear about all the great things that you guys do. And never forget, rock on and love science. Woo! Yeah.
Congratulations, first of all. You're about to move out into the wide world. I would just encourage you, no matter what you're doing, you've learned something from school. Don't give up. Use your skills, whether you're going to college, whether you're going into workforce. Everything that you do is valuable and important. Just remember, you can't give up no matter what you do. So I encourage all of you to keep in touch. You're going to get my email address before you graduate. And I'd love to hear from you and hear what you're doing and about all of the wonderful things that you're accomplishing. Bye. I'm going to Taiwan.
You can go.
Hey, class of 2021. Congratulations. You did it. You made it. You made it to the finish line, and you're graduating. I want to say congratulations, and I'm so happy for you, and I'm so proud of you, and I hope you are happy and proud of yourself, too. This year has not been easy at all. Like, you're the first class ever to do their entire senior year virtually in the middle of a pandemic. That was not easy. That was challenging. That was hard. You all faced a lot of challenges throughout this year, but look at you now. You made it. And I hope that's something you take with you throughout your college years and throughout the rest of your life. That you know what? You'll face challenges. Some will be harder than others, but that you can do it and you can make it. So reach out to whoever you need. Get support wherever you need it to overcome that challenge and keep going on. Congratulations again. I know you all will do great things. Ms. Webster, your social counselor.
Hola, chicos. I'm so proud of you guys. I can't believe these last 2 years have flown by. Who would have thought that we were going to finish in this type of setting? But you guys did it. Congratulations, class of 2021. If I didn't say it again, I'll say it again. I'm so proud of you guys. I know you guys are going to do great things. Just remember, where there is a will, there is a way. And I'll miss you guys next year, and I wish you all the best. Adios. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Congratulations, seniors. I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished this year. Remember, as you go forward, that we need you to continue to make Uplift and Mighty proud. Remember, in everything you do, only excellence will do.
Hi, guys. You guys are graduating. It is now time for you to go out in the world and be great. You guys had a whirlwind of a senior year, but you guys have made it, and I'm so, 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 so proud of you. It's Miss Mathis, obviously. I forgot to say my name. Here's my smile. Y'all know we gotta wear these masks now. But I'm so proud of you guys. You guys are awesome. You guys have made it through. Keep up the great work, and bye!
Hi, class of 2021. This is Miss Booth. I just wanted to say congratulations on all your success this year. I know we haven't known each other that long, but I'm super, super proud of you guys, and I wish you all the best.
Okay. Well, congratulations, mighty seniors. This is obviously Mr. Murray. You may not recognize me without my mask on, but I just wanted to let you know how much I appreciate all of you and wish you well in the future. You have been a pleasure to be with. It's my second year at Mighty, and my only regret is that I did not get to see so many of you in person. as very much. But congratulations again. I know that personally you have gratified my heart, and I hope that you prosper in the future.
Sino resistencia para lograr lo que se quiere. Por eso dale, mueve, mueve las caderas. Vamos a gozar la vida en lo que la suerte llega. Por eso dale, mueve, sacude los temores. No te quejes tanto y no me llores.
Your mouth. This so quick to switch up. I'm from the Lone Star, I don't need to click up. It ain't directed, so it ain't respected. Stop dropping clues, cause I ain't no detect. You rich, I'm trying to win. Don't care how I do it, just know that I did it. Why you so worried about what I be doing? Counting my money ain't making you rich. Talking down on me don't make you to spit. How my name in your mouth more than your spit? I really encourage my haters to talk. Throwing that shade only keeping me lit. Huh.
Stay down till I came up. I did it, I did it, I did it. 10 toes and never change up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Got my hands in the air right now, cause I always want to be here right now. I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it, I did it, I did it.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I wish that I could be there in person because as this is my very first video, it probably is not going to be as fantastic as if you and I were having this conversation in person. However, here we are, and I will attempt to do a very good job for you. I am so proud and so happy that you guys are graduating, and I knew you could do it. And even if times were tough when we were together, I had every confidence that you would get to this point. I knew it, as did everyone else. And I am so excited that you are about to embark into adulthood. I just wanted to share a few bits of wisdom with you to hopefully encourage you as you move into this next chapter of life. I presented or thought about presenting a fabulous PowerPoint with lots of visuals and 7 points with a hook and just kidding. So I want to say first, I've missed you all so much, and I wish that I had been able to see how much growth and maturity you all achieved your senior year. And while people are probably chuckling with that statement, I know that it's true. You have done so much since you were in 10th grade and have accomplished so much and survived so much and overcome so many obstacles. And 2020 is evidence of that, because here you are to walk across the stage and embark into young adulthood. And we are so proud of you. Every person on this video or every person at Mighty is so proud to see the young men and women that you have become. And I wish I could see it in person and just, but I might get emotional, and you know I don't like that. However, I do want to share a couple of pieces of wisdom with you that I hope you will take with you and you will keep in mind, you know, in that little place in the back of your head when you are about to do something or you're feeling really down or you're not sure about your confidence in completing a particular task. Just hear my voice back here saying to you, you can do it. You have survived so many obstacles academically and possibly personally and just in 2020 in general. And here you are at the end of that traumatic teenage situation in your K-12 career, about to walk across the stage, and you did it. You survived it. You overcame it. You successfully made it to this place. And with that knowledge, you can do anything. Any career, any college experience, 2-year, 4-year, couple of classes, doesn't matter. You can do it. And I want you to believe that. And I want you to hear my voice say that to you every time you start to doubt yourself, because you made it. You are here. And I knew you could. And I just...
Hello, my seniors. This is Coach. Congratulations to everybody. I know you've heard it throughout this entire video, but it's true. Congratulations. You guys have done it. Can you believe in just 4 days you'll be walking across that stage? When you think back and reflect, 12 years ago, you started this journey in kindergarten or pre-K, and now here it is, you've made it. You're getting ready to receive that diploma and enter into what we call the real world. You know what? It really doesn't matter if you're getting ready to go to a job, if you're getting ready to go to college, if you're ready to go to the military. The bottom line is you did it. You have a whole life in front of you. You've got dreams. You've got things that you want to accomplish in this life. So my advice to everybody is to go do you. Go after whatever it is that you want to achieve in this life. And don't let nobody, and I mean nobody, tell you that you can't do it, because you can. I mean, just think about it. You guys made it through a pandemic. And I know you've been hearing that, but it's true. You made it through a time in this world, through a disease that literally took out millions and millions of people, but you're still here. So that means you're blessed. That means that you have been equipped with everything that you need to succeed in this life. I congratulate you. I salute you. I want you to do your best. I want you to make not Mighty proud, not your family proud, but I want you to make yourself proud. When you wake up in the morning from here on out, make sure that you're waking up to go do something that you want to do and not something that somebody is making you do. It's all about you now. So keep striving, keep pushing forward, keep being you. Stay in contact. Let me know how you're doing. Much love. May God be with all of you. Thank you.